What's good, everybody? It's your boy Necro. Good morning. Coffee flowing. Dex showing. Okay. Same deck as last time. Changed four whole cards. Amazing. The big brain. It's ridiculous. Okay, so I took out Korvold and I added in a second Clothis. And then I took out Massacre Worm and something else. I forget already for... Oh yeah, one Valky. I took out one Valky and Massacre Worm and I added one more Bone Crusher and one more Skyclave. So yeah, without further ado, B03. Gang. Debo, there we go. I don't know who Diogo is, but Debo, man. Debo about to get Deboed. One, two, no black mono, are you fucking kidding me? Perfect. Drop. What do I know? Yeah, I'll drop him out. Seems legit. Oh, color swap. Ooh, it's looking juicy already, folks. Throughout the mountain, but you know, whatever. Happy Easter, everybody, by the way. I just realized. My turn. Is it though? Okay, here we go. A one, a two. What a familiar noise. He knows he lost already, everybody. Maybe not, I don't know. Come on, dude. Can't slow him roll me on turn three. I feel like that's just admitting defeat. I'll take the free win though, shit. Oh yes, quit, you bowed, you dwarven hammer. This fool won't even ride with his hammer, buddy. Man, I know this dude has a board wipe too. I mean, like, that's why he's not, I don't know. Play smart. Seems to be the way to go. break, Quigbringer, oh man. Oh man. Y'all don't even know that shit. Pay attention. Look at it closely. Ooh, that woke me up. Anyways. For words, everybody. Yeah, swing in. Yeah, he's scared as fuck. It's gonna mess up right now, everybody watch. As dumb as he looks, everybody. It's pretty surprising. Thank you. Let's see. Got him, everybody. We shall see. Come on, Devo, hurry up. Cool, good game, opponent. He made a power play. We'll let him know it's a good game. Good game. Okay. So, for a measly one. Okay, wow. Well, whatever. Go up a bit. Also take out like the Giants, Garouk, take out one Nissa. Take out one Embrith. Take out Eliminate. And 62 and then 61. 60! Perfect hand, honestly. Yeah. Looks like we're gonna beat him down already. Today would be exquisite. Yeah, if he's just gonna keep letting me slap down creatures, you know, it's not gonna work out for him. I didn't really want to say last game, but I just felt like he didn't do shit like the whole game until like Quakebringer, and then even then, it's like, let's not go save you, buddy. What a good move, brother.
Protect this land. You are my enemy.
The land is savage and defiant.
My opponent is not savage nor defiant. Oh man, that coffee really perks up your morning. Hope he figures it out for his own sake. Wow, this game's messed up. Literally wanted me to win. That's what's up. Yeah, sorry there, boss. Sorry there. Or wait. What does he do?
We will protect from my home.
Hand or graveyard. And or so I'm guessing it means my graveyard, obviously, like not like his. Yeah, whatever.
The land will devour intruders.
Well, it's the turn of the century, folks. Needs to play two creatures or like kill Nisa. Or both. Well, I don't think that was it.
I shall return to my isolation.
Yep. I'm gonna let him know, everybody. Good game for dominance. Funny. And for dominance. Oh yes. Ooh. He don't know. He does not know. Hey, yeah, give me the platinum already. Give me the real ranked matches. They're just warm up. I'll see what's going on. Let's keep it going. something that kind of just came to mind. I might throw in a copy or two of Midnight Rider, because I don't know why I don't have that. But yeah, anyways. Well. I feel like the game's trying to tell me something. He can know what color I am, because like he's not going to know anyways. It's a little Obosh deck. Yeah, let's make him waste some removal. I know he's gonna. Alright, he thinks I'm a Gruul deck. That's funny. Red mana either, oh man. Like, I'm pretty sure we just won then, really. Like, let's see. Okay, wait. Do another forest. Hinge, huh? I don't think it matters, but we'll see. It's a damn shame I don't have this up. Regardless, let's see. Proxima. Full control, get two cards off Croxa. Bring them cards. Might be the point where he turns it around, who knows? Hope he taps out right now. That'd be perfect. Hey, see? Predictable. Forgot to attack with the 7/7.
Leave me be and you'll escape with your life. Maybe. Oh, I've had enough of you.
It's gonna be a good one. So not going to work out if he keeps taking turns, though. It's just not going to fly. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. He probably just won. I'm going to fix the mammoth and the beast, though, so that's good. That's brilliant.
I'm going back to the woods.
Well, I respect this person a lot less than I already did. I feel like that's pretty much game, too. Hands, you don't need it. Oh yeah, counterspell. That'd be funny. That's cool. Predictable. Yeah, he won. I feel like this might actually have been a good match to have. Damn Corvald that I took out, but oh well. So that might save it for us. That'd be crazy. Oh wow, and a Croxa. Oh, okay. That's fine. Damn it, I should have played Croxa first. That would have been wild. Oh well. Shit. Okay, now he might have us. Wow, yeah. Go with a little bit of dignity. Let's see. 2, 6, 7, 8. Going full low mode. Well, I guess not born clicks then. 61 out of 60 for dominance. One mana, I bet. Well, this might do us a little something, a little solid. Bet he has the innkeeper. Bone Crusher. Oh wow, he's going straight slow mode. That's good. Swamp? Not really sure, to be honest. Saw that coming. Oh, counterspell, oh boy. Wish I was this good. I don't know. I'm better. Probably got us. Alright, hurry the fuck up. Now you're just being a little bitch. Like, come on. And what? We'll kill something for funnies, for humor, for dominance. There you go. Give you fucking two more mana. Boom. And boom. And it wasn't a good game. We didn't enjoy it. We don't respect that person. Anyways, on to the next one. Well, we'll get in one more. Call it a day after. Four mana. Ramp. Removal. Shit, we'll take it. Light on the early game, but hopefully it works out. Excuse me. Oxa. I think I messed up. I think I should have grabbed the damn force off that crag crab. Oh, thank the Lord. Okay. All good. Yeah, I'll just take two instead of four. Damn it, maybe should have grabbed a mountain, but I guess I have one if I need one. Let's see. Five, six. See, I know he's got like a little something or other. If I'm gonna drop the big boy, what does he have? Bone Crusher. Maybe he's running adventures too. Yeah, of course it don't show me shit. Oh well. I'll just. Let him spend that removal. That's what we'll let him do. Perfect. Whoa. Hey, that's me, everybody. Oh well. Tuck that back. Yeah, I guess. I feel like I should have just slammed it last turn, but oh well.
We are the Apex Predators.
We're the Apex Predators. That's cool. Tip.
Remember, you reap what you sow.
I reap what I sow. Remember. Smash face, everybody. Smash face. Get him good. Ooh. Oh, well. I'll show you. Oops. It's like, fuck, I better draw two cards. Oh my god. No. Sleeves are these. Oh, Wither Blossom or something. I don't know. Bastard. Oh well. We got him. Come on. Come on. Take nine. Or bounce it back to my hand. Ugh. Ugh. What a dick. You stupid little bastard. Fucking Eugene. You piece of shit. I'll show you. I'll lose two more life. I don't even fucking like you. Man, this guy's fucking trash. God. Yeah, he thought that won it for him. What a fucking idiot. Anyways.
Proceed, in my
proceed to suck at this game. What the hell are the chances this guy's an artifact? Fuck it. I'm just gonna hope that don't piss me off. Let's see. Oh, nice, dude. Super risky. I'll take six, but like, fuck it. He don't expect that shit. Oops. Nope. Now we need the luck of the gods or the Irish. One of the two. Almost like it was meant to be, everybody. Getting close. Hmm. Come on. Hopefully he gets a creature. And we got him. Hey. Good game. Good game. Close one. So I feel like we need to jump on him, and if that don't work, then switch to all the discard shit in the last game. Hopefully we'll get him and call it a platinum tier 4. Wow. Against my better judgment, I'll keep it. Starring our other dog again. Oh man, she'll be a regular mainstay on the show here, everybody. You can't outdraw me, I'm the gingerbread man. I don't know, like, I kind of like his little Grixis control deck, but like, I don't know, it's just like very boring to play against. I feel like you don't have enough win cons or something, just all removal and stupid little bullshit. Yeah, fuck you. Piece of shit. Well, I feel like Klothys just won it for us. I don't think he can do anything about that. Could be wrong, though. Unless he's, like, actually smart. Spell this, you dummy. It's got some kind of brilliant. I fuck with it though. There's a creature. predictable little fucker. He thinks he's brilliant, everybody. We know he's not. Good game! That's platinum tier, and we're calling it a morning for now. Maybe we'll be back later today. Nobody knows. It's a very vast and deep, poorly kept secret. But yeah, I'll probably be back with some bullshit today, so, you know. Yep, I'll just show the deck list one more time, even though, like, it's the same shit, more or less. Jund Adventures, everybody. Just real quick. Same shit as last time, just changed like 3 cards. Chill out. Same with the sideboard, changed like 2-3 cards, you know, chill out. Cool. It's your boy Necro, signing off. Sure.